Hi, my name is Mimi Aung. I'm the project manager for Ingenuity Mars Helicopter. My team and I just flew the first ever rotorcraft flight on another planet. I no longer have to say this is our goal. Oh, I get to change my script. It was an extraordinary feat. It really is not a job that could have been done by just one or two really smart people. You know, that synergy had to be there, or we were simply not going to get over this limit of building a system like this. You know, that's the ultimate definition of diversity, right? And in fact, using it, you know, diversity to get that synergy, which really gets you over to the next level. Within NASA, I have met so many people and worked with so many people over the 30 years that I've been here, people from different cultures around the world. There have been so many mentors. I've benefited from cultures across the world, and I benefited from just the general Burmese culture. You know, having grown up in a culture of my own, values of respect, the value of being humble, I really do believe that that has benefited me now at the career level. I think the main thing is to inspire the younger generation to not let anybody talk them out of it, to feel like, yeah, I can do it, you know, just doesn't matter. I'm a girl sitting next to a bunch of boys, you know, I have something to say and I have something to give. If you really believe you have something to bring to the table, do it. And if you run into an obstruction, it's temporary. Find another way. take those discouragements as opinions and follow your heart and follow your ability. I am happy to be here to celebrate Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month.